What's up, y'all? Your boy is back with another video, man. And I know I've been gone for a while, man. I've been doing Vlogmas, and I have my birthday and stuff coming up. By the way, go ahead, comment below, happy birthday to your boy. My birthday was on the 19th of December, man. And, you know, I was busy doing Vlogmas and stuff, even though I missed a couple days, but I really was busy doing Vlogmas. That's why I kind of took a little week off, and I ain't do no reactions for this channel, because I got another channel called Only Jamario. You could check that out if you want to. But I'm back. Birthday over here. Celebrating my birthday. So I'm ready to continue to do both of these channels, man. So we got Chris Sales. We missed a couple of his songs because, like I said, I was busy, man. We missed a couple of his songs. But I still heard them. Still checked them out. I just didn't do a reaction with y'all, which is my fault. My fault. I don't want y'all to get on me about that. I know. But this one, he just dropped this one. They said an hour ago, you know. And it's called Can You Love Me? Official music video. So we finna see what he talking about, man. Let's really get right to this. Cause I just hope he ain't talking about his ex again. So let's see what he talking about.
Hey ladies.
Don't tell me this supposed to be a goofy song. He got the glasses on. Yeah. What they do say, gotta be a hit.
Fuck the Instagram model, she was all plastic. What's the reality, you niggas, y'all be all copy. Niggas
off. Whoa, okay. He said, forget the Instagram model, she be all plastic. But still realer than you niggas, y'all be all capping. We gotta give him that. And we don't give him nothing else. We gotta give him that. I like that bar. I ain't gonna lie. Did he say the female say he's fine? He's just toxic? I wonder where he shoot this music video at. Is this how the downtown area of Houston look? Because I guess that got to be the downtown area of Houston, because I know that's where he at. Unless he traveled to another city or state. I like that bar. Chris, what's up with the glasses? Where you get these glasses from? Oh, okay. He say, I don't even know myself. So how the F they got me figured out? That's a good one. He just been speaking his truth on that one. Because that's, you know, he is still kind of young, and that's a lot of young people nowadays. Like, they don't even really know they self all the way. So how you going to have me figured out? And I don't even know myself all the way. I feel you. That's like the hook right there, yeah. My boy said he just toxic. He said the girls, they say he fine, but he just toxic. And that sound like something a female say too, though. So that's it, man. Man, I see he slowed it down, though, from what his last music song's been. He done slowed it down. I don't know if this supposed to be like a love song, but I know it is a slowed down song for what he usually put out, like a fast, upbeat rap song, trying to, you know, really go hard and just spit a whole bunch of verses. He slowed it down on this one. Let me know what y'all think. I rate this like a 7.5. because I heard better songs than this from him. So I rate this like a 7.5. It was a decent, cool video, I guess you could say, you know, him filming it downtown. It was smooth though. It was smooth. It was well put together. I gotta give him that. It was smooth. Let me know what y'all think down in the comments below, man. I'm back at it with these reaction videos, man. I ain't gonna take no more breaks. I'm gonna try my best not to take no more breaks. Like I said, I was busy. Wish your boy happy birthday, you know. My birthday was on December 19th, so go ahead. Wish your boy a happy belated birthday. Subscribe if you're new. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, man.
Hi guys, don't subscribe our video. Put a big thumbs up. Then subscribe. Let me know in the comments.